Saudi Arabia's first movie theater will open on the 18th of April. The theater will open in Riyadh. Movie theaters were banned in Saudi Arabia 35 years ago. The country plans on opening at least 40 theaters across Saudi Arabia in the next 5 years. What's more, men and women will not be required to sit separately. In other public places, men and women are required to sit separately. Saudi Arabia's Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman is pushing economic and social reforms to help broaden the economy and lessen the country's dependence on oil.